Hare Krishna devotees, this is a Hare Krishna Mahamantra based on Rag Darbari. So it has four parts. I'll do the parts one by one. And this is on C sharp scale, but start from commonly of the first octave. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. In slow motion. Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Second part. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Third part. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Fourth part. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Once again. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Now you can go back to the first part. It's you can use this and then go here. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama. Can do the second, third, and fourth part at double speed. So let's have a look at it. We'll do first single time. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. So first double time would be Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare. And the double time for the fourth part would be Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Last time. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Now you can do the first one. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. So there you have it. It's a four-part Hare Krishna Mahamantra melody based on Rag Darbari, and there are four single time parts, and the last three parts you can do in double time. So very beautiful, actually very nice for the evening and very meditative and absorbing. Okay, please learn it and do kirtan with other devotees and increase your ecstasy. Please leave your feedback on the YouTube video. Hare Krishna.